Boy, I tell you some scary stuff, though. I read the darkest, sickest thing I've ever read in my life this summer. Check this out. This is dark. This is it. You go, Sam, when did we hit the bottom? This interesting sense of humor of yours. This is it. This is ground level, folks. This is the seventh level of granite rock right here. We fucking touched it. I read the paper. They said that a group of homosexual necrophiliacs have been going around to mortuaries offering them money to let them come in at night, spend a couple hours undisturbed with the freshest male corpse. I wasn't trying to sell this as a fucking home game, all right? It's a story I read, folks. Jesus Christ, give me a chance to do some journalistic reporting here, will ya? I felt the same way. I read this thing and went, oh, thanks for the visual! Hey, I felt sorry for these corpses, man. I mean, you'd think death would be bad enough, wouldn't you? I mean, the one thing that scares the shit out of everybody is death. You don't want to think about it. You don't joke about it. You put it out of your mind. But you figure if you faced it, that's it. What could be worse than fucking death? You figure, I got past death. I mean, you hated it, but at least you lived through it. You know, you got by it and all that shit. I felt sorry for these corpses because I know these guys were laying out on slabs. They're in there going, well, life was tough and it was pretty hard to live up to. And I faced death and I'm glad I went through it. And, Well, now I'm ready to spend eternity in heaven, be with Jesus, and rock of ages. Hey, what's this shit? Oh, I don't believe this. There's a guy's dick in my ass. Oh, you mean life keeps fucking in the ass even after you're dead? Oh, it never ends.